Hello, and welcome to Let's Play
Star Wars Shadows of the Empire.
With me, Demos. Where we last left off, we beat IG-88. We have confirmed that the controls of the games are rubbish, because they have some reason locked movement on the mouse. I've got joystick out, move. Move is on here. This lot you can change. You're fine. Yeah, I can't. I want to change this movement section. That's just fine, I want the movement section. Up or down, it has a habit of throwing you. Ooh, slippy slidey. Boss fight arenas, they only put one opponent in, because otherwise you can't move to the right target. I had to touch my mouse down slightly and it rolled me backwards. Jetpack, maybe? I don't know. Not a dead body. You know what? Nothing in this world is gonna make me wanna run over there. Coward for it. I probably couldn't make the jump, but this section is horrible to say the least. I don't want to. See, I just push forward on the mouse gently and it runs forward. So. I mean, that made sense to slide forward because the slidey bit is light. Sliding forward on an uphill, on the other hand, isn't impossible. Feet that only render here can. today, to be fairly honest. I was concentrating more on walking backwards. I literally was concentrating on walking backwards. See? That way I could concentrate on my safe negotiation. Lives is fine, and if you're careful, you'll lose all 10. Let's start the game, start from scratch. If I do that and fly off the edge of my oblivion. No, I'm not using my seekers, I have them. I have seekers, I'm not using the seekers because I'm not fully eight of the things. Please, come on. Please, no more. I got shot by Binky. See, I want to look down and instinctively I pull down. Stay indoors now, please. Thank you. I don't care if I don't know the platforming section. The act of staying indoors is far more preferable. That's there, so if you miss this bit, you can fall off and try and get back in. Thank you. about 8 accuracy. We are the Empire, shall we? No amount of thing is you to jump for the challenge point. That's what it wants us to do. Wait a minute! Oh, my ankles! My ankles! I was very close. That was clutch. I had to jump quite high. If I had jumped even a second too early, I'd have gone straight off the edge. I need to give you health to compensate for the loss of health. I'm just going to jump on the thing.
Activate the computer in the observation tower, and we'll know where Boba Fett's Slave 1 is docked.
Packed up. He's tapping on the window. Could you come back now, please? I don't know if he's looking at me. The way he's looking at me is making me uncomfortable. He just left.
The Slave 1 is docked across the canyon, in the second tower.
That's helpful. And now the time for the level, which is horrendously horrible. Camera angles. So why would you set a camera angle there? I don't have health back. I've got the jetpack resource. Can't tell if you go for it, but there's no chance you'd actually make it. Thankfully, you can. This game has a really bad control scheme, and it's... Well, possibly any game where you push a mouse in command of the up and down. And forward and backwards. Charge, so jump. Stay up. And time for new weapon type. Pulse cannon. That's what 88 was fighting with. No more outdoor stuff, please. Ah, now you see, now it's going back. It's like, we got back, you can have a jetpack. You got a jetpack, you should therefore be flying around with us. I want to literally walk 5 feet and do it. Stay on the ground. The ground is safe.
Thank you. protection for leaving the
city. Okay, you... literally bottom behind me. Shall continue and find where Boba Fett is hiding for our showdown. That's next time, so until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!